tonight at 11. The Palace of Auburn Hills, a history of victory.
And here's the trophy.
And the battles we'll never forget.
There goes our 10th up into the crowd.
But one guy who's been involved in several memorable moments is that guy right there, Rick Mahorn.
94 feet by 50, this is my domain.
As the Pistons prepare to take the court for their final game at the Palace, one of the bad boys shares insider stories never heard before.
All of a sudden, I just saw fire in Ron Artest's eyes.
Tonight on Local 4 News at 11.